Just hook it up and then pull it around the front of that. I guess it lets it. Believe that, but you get it. I'm thinking that ain't bad. That was bad on the end of it, wouldn't start it. So I'm thinking that was the solenoid that controls you.
If he done run out of smoke fuel.
Actually, that smoke was coming from the engine.
Up there it is.
Look at that smoke. You see how close it looks to the elevator? I mean, it looks like the smoke fuel is actually hitting the elevator or something. That means that engine probably needs to just be a different pattern.
Hey! Nice flight, Steve.
Show off!